You can hold my hand if you're frightened.
And how is that going to make you feel better?
It was my fault that she disappeared.
Why?
I was supposed to go with her on that last field trip, but we had a row. Another row. She'd become obsessed with theories that I found ridiculous.
You mean she was onto the anomaly?
No, not as such, but she'd become convinced that there was no conventional scientific answers to certain evolutionary puzzles. And, well, obviously she was right.
Nobody could have guessed that.
Yes, but she did.
You're not to blame for her death, you know.
What makes you so sure she's dead?
She was lost 200 million years away in the past. What else could she be?
We should huddle together for warmth. Or not. He might not like him. Could be gay.
He's gay?
Well, I never said he was, I just said he could be.
But you don't know?
Not conclusively. No. Oh.
Yes, very well.
There can't be that many different types of venomous predator under the old witch.
You should see the last tube home on a Friday night. What's she doing?
Abby's got more practical experience with animals than the rest of us put together.
I don't care if she's Dr. Doolittle. Sorry, it's just too risky.
I can help. I've just finished a study in insect behaviour. Does anyone have a really big slipper?
Ryan, we need to get Connor.
I can't leave him in there.
Can't go down there without backup.
Watch me.
Stephen. Stephen. Where are you? Stephen!
What's he done?
Stephen, where the hell are you? He was trying to help.
Oh, he's done a really great job, hasn't he?
Stephen, come in. Stephen. That's the problem with heroic gestures. Succeed and you look wonderful. Fail, and all you do is leave everybody else with a bloody mess to clear up. Well done. Get down there.
What about Alan? She was there.
What's he talking about?
I don't know. It must be hallucinating.
He seemed fairly lucid to me.
You know, you look really beautiful.
You're delirious.
Have dinner with me.
We'll talk about it when you meet up.
I can't wait that long.
Of course I will. And I'll have coffee at your place later and stay for breakfast in the morning.
It's amazing how much easier this stuff is when you're dying.
I'm not dying. Hi. How are you feeling?
Like a gargoyle with sand and slept inside a tumble drum.
So, tell me about Helen.
What about Helen?
You saw her.
I saw her? When?
In the tunnel, that's what you said.
I was gone, you know, I don't remember anything. I was probably just seeing things.
Yeah, probably.
What was all that about?
You really can't remember anything after you're bitten? None of the things you said in the ambulance?
Well, what did I say?
Oh, it's just stuff. Just thought some of it might have stuck.